Well, new tonight, honoring the best in the Philadelphia Police Department. Eyewitness News in Northeast Philadelphia for the Fraternal Order of Police Award Ceremony and Dinner. Awards were handed out to officers, recognizing them for actions above and beyond their normal call of duty. FOP President John McNesby helped present the award.